definitely not gonna be addicted to these. These taste gross. These are definitely good for like celebrating, but these taste awful. Yeah, it tastes like really terrible chocolate milk. No, this isn't a cigarette. Stream, I'm buying a, next time I finish a level, I'm gonna buy a fan and try to get the smoke out of here. This is, oh god. Rip lungs, nah, chat, to the guy who said rip my lungs, you don't inhale these, you just taste them. If I was smoking cigarettes, then please help me. Cigar. It's actually not as traumatizing as I thought it would be. Hope Mum walks in. She's not home yet. After this, I'm definitely brushing my teeth. This is gross. This kind of tastes, no, I don't think this tastes like chocolate milk. It's like tasting coffee. It's actually like coffee. Like really, really strong coffee. Not very good. I was kind of hyped to do this, but it's kind of let me down. It's not as great as I thought it would be. My dad could be watching. No, my dad's probably not awake at this time. Dad! Puppy! If you're watching, hello. But I don't think he is. He has work tomorrow. He has work every week. This felt like it was going to be a lot more fun to do in my head than in real life. It's like drinking really strong coffee. Relax, it's not weird or anything. It's literally, it's very unhealthy still. So, chat, if any of you are thinking of doing this, please don't. Don't actually do this. Understand. No, they're freaking out because, yes, smoking is terrible. But that is if you're an addict. This is my first one. And as my first one, I gotta say, pretty disappointing. These are a lot worse than I actually thought.